The Goose with the Golden Egg. One day, a countryman going to the nest of his goose found there an egg all yellow and glittering. When he took it up, it was as heavy as a lead, and he was going to throw it away, because he thought a trick that had been played upon him. But he took it home on the second thought, and soon felt to his delight that it was an egg of the real gold. Every morning the same thing occurred, and he soon became rich by selling his eggs. As he grew rich, he grew greedy, and thinking to get at once all the gold the goose could give, he killed it and opened it only to find, but nothing.